What's up, everybody? Today we're going to dumpster dive Cache America Pond. It's already been a whole week, so hopefully, with any luck, I can find something good in the dumpster. Ready? Let's see what we can get from their dumpster. There's a lot of bags in here. It's a week's worth of junk. So we got this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm not sure if there's anything underneath there. Eight. Nine. 9 bags. Well, the great thing about this dumpster is it's short, so I can't get stuck inside of it. That's good. All right. For me, at least. I guess I'll get cracking. I don't know which bag to choose first. That's empty. That out here. Nothing good in there. Don't feel anything good. Nope. Today I'm saving myself the trouble of ripping open the bag and everything scattering everywhere. So I'll just feel my way through everything. Nope, more junk. Yeah, put it all out here. I guess I put that out here too. Igloo Iceman. Oh, Igloo Ice Maker. $60. Feature Comfort. $15. Memorandum of Multiple Extensions. Nothing worth looking at. Nope. There's more trash. Yep, that's more trash. Get that out of the way. Feels like there's a wire here. Let's see what we got in the bag. I guess I see a wire, so hopefully there's something good in the bag or in the boxes. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Our first bag of the day right here. Hold on. Okay. I don't feel like ripping the bags. Make more trash than I need. Evo VR. Play, watch, explore. Nothing inside. Fantastic. Well, I don't expect to find anything, honestly, but you never know.